So in the U.S., 1 in 8 women will be diagnosed with breast cancer during their lifetime. But at St. Vincent's Medical Center in Bridgeport, patients are receiving top-notch care as well as access to other important services.
23 years ago, Patricia Fuscianti was diagnosed with breast cancer. She was just 34 years old and a mom of 2 young daughters.
Oh, it was awful. I think I was in a state of shock for a short period of time, and then I got real angry that it was taking away part of the good parts of my life.
I'm going to listen to your lungs.
Okay.
After a mastectomy, lymph node removal, and chemotherapy, Patricia thought she was in the clear, until a decade later when her cancer returned with a vengeance.
It turned out that I did have metastases or cancer that had moved out of the breast and moved into my spine, as well as other places in my back and my hip.
So Patricia knew her best way to fight the disease was to enlist the help of St. Vincent's Medical Center in Bridgeport, the same place she was treated back in 1995 by Dr. Anthony DeMestahas.
There is nothing available standard of care today in breast care that we don't offer.
Everyone I met here was wonderful and kind and considerate. I was very confident in the services here.
At St. Vincent's Medical Center, patients don't just receive the best medical care, but they also have access to free emotional and mental support services like massage therapy, acupuncture, yoga, wigs, nutritional counseling, and swim classes.
I feel so much better after that class.
The services are free thanks to Swim Across the Sound, which also helps patients pay for bills not covered by insurance.
Everything is open to any patient who's had breast cancer that wants to come here, regardless of whether they were treated here or not.
Today, Patricia is still living with cancer and taking chemotherapy drugs, but she's optimistic about the future.
I'm very happy to say that I'm still here. I've seen my 2 daughters get married. I've spent a lot more time with my husband. I've traveled a lot more.
And it really is probably the biggest joy for me after 25 years in practice to see that more women have hope than don't.
Dr. DeMestahas herself was diagnosed with breast cancer 5 years ago, and she said she didn't want to be treated anywhere else in the world other than at St. Vincent's. To learn more, visit stvincents.org.